Brother John Lewis.
The world is watching. They are shocked and dismayed because it seems we have lost our way as a nation, as a proud and great people. Some of us have been victims of the stain, the pain, and the hurt of racism. In the 50s and during the 60s, segregationists told us to go back when we protested for our rights. They told ministers, priests, rabbis, and nuns to go back. They told the innocent little children seeking just equal education to go back. As a nation and as a people, we need to go forward and not backward.